About a guy I used to see on the way to work. I lived under a bridge. Well, my mother was the first of the sisters to give birth. She never made it past 11th grade. And each Christmas we were poor, and by the time that I was four, CPS stepped in, gave me to the state. And I grew up in foster care, stayed with families everywhere, from Brigham Falls out to the Seesaw County Peak. Spent my first night in a jail, till the Reverend posted bail. But you don't know nothing about me. And I settled in a camp near the highway exit ramp, passing calls and burning gasoline. And the children point, laughing, drivers hit me with their trash. But you don't know nothing about me. You got a family and a God. You know exactly who you are. But you haven't got a clue till you traveled in my shoes. And you don't know nothing about me. Traveled in my shoes, and you don't know nothing about me. Well, I cleaned up pretty good and said the things I guess I should, and found some work out on a migratory farm. And I took to wearing sleeves to hide my heroin disease. God forbid they sold tracks along my arms. Spanish lady asked me for my name, looking just as pretty as the game. But we're cut from different cloths, and you're probably better off if you don't know nothing about me. So I figured it'd be best if she turned around and left. You don't know nothing about me. You don't know nothing about me.
About Hurricane Sandy, where it came through and devastated everything except my house and my yard, because I live in Marlborough, New York. And I got up the next day and everything was fine. I never lost cable. I never lost electricity. We watched TV.
We hate you.
You had to go to work.
You didn't say that, did you?
I had to go to work.
Yeah, we did.
Touché. But then when I did turn the TV on, I saw what the hurricane did cause. And I realized that I have to look a little further than my yard.
Another harmless hurricane came and went, and it was pretty late.
after some broken branches in the yard. But all week long it's front page news. 3 days straight they close the schools. I never lost a shingle on my barn. The town's underwater, people in the dark. The subway's flooded in Battery Park. But in my house, we watch Dancing with the Stars. So I need to see a little further than my yard. Well, at 31, I settled down in a little house in a little town. Soon there were 3 children on the way. And I'm middle class, I'm close to it. 'Cause I'm not poor and I'm not rich. Got a little money put away. And we're not hungry and we're not cold. Life is good on Dunbar Road. Got a GPS in one of my 2 cars. But I need to see a little further than my yard. We're all tucked in, fast asleep. The fridge is cold and there's plenty of heat. And I always know just where my children are. But I need to see a little further than my yard. A little further than my yard.